Grandpa, Grandma, what's going on? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. It's me again. Of course you guys aren't home. What were you thinking, Tidius? If you ever hear this, or if the police hear this, please, help me. I'm at the Ibelholmen church.
anyone down there. Oh, my goodness. I'm upstairs, by the organ. I'm in pain. I need help.
Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Therese. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? Could you go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind? It's next to Miss Bikey. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
I'm not fully happy unless I'm riding my trusty bike. They're silent, too. So, I think the machines couldn't hear me when I was trying to escape. Okay, good. Come back and I'll walk you through how you can make a first aid kit yourself. They always taught us you can craft anything out of almost nothing. We're lucky our priest Yonni is also a bit of a handyman.
This helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them? This island only has one main road anyway, so if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's a clear cut nearby. We can start there. Grandpa used to be a woodcutter. He'd work there sometimes. If we're lucky, we might find something there.
I haven't seen or talked to anyone for 4 days. Yeah, since Friday. Do you know where everyone is? Those machines, they just showed up out of nowhere. There are more machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please. What? They're distracted. By a radio. Wow, that's so great. So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise. Stenhaga Farm? Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. Alright, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Anderssons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm. It's good you found me. There's no one else I can turn to. We were on a camping trip with my old scout group. We all turned 18 this year, so it was kind of a party, You know, we were there for a couple of days, having a great time. But when I came home, that's when it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they're dead too. I hope someone helped them. Grandpa doesn't want any guns around the house. I wanted to look for the key myself, but with all those machines, I just couldn't. Found old Bettan. Nice. It's rusty, but Grandpa went hunting recently, so it should still do the job. You keep it. Guns, not my thing.